Hello, I'm Peter Bakker, the president of the WBCSD, and I'm very glad to welcome the launch of the new Value Chain Guide by the New Zealand Sustainable Business Council. At the WBCSD, we believe business has a critical leadership role to play in getting us where we need to be by 2050, a world in which 9 billion people are all living well within the boundaries of the planet. In our efforts to scale up business solutions, value chains have been a key focus for the WBCSD for some time. In 2011, we issued our Value Chain Approach Guide, Collaboration, Innovation, Transformation, Ideas and Inspiration to Accelerate Sustainable Growth. Today, in the run-up to the COP21 in Paris, one of the things we are focusing on is both mitigation through a value chain approach, as well as creating resilience in global supply chains. What we know is that companies must look beyond their own boundaries if they are to drive solutions to the scale that is required to move to a more sustainable world. Let me give you a few examples. In many of the WBCSD's work programs, whether it's in the chemical sector's Reaching Full Potential project, in the building sector's efforts to improve energy efficiency in buildings, or the sustainable lifestyle's efforts to look together at consumption challenges, value chains are our critical lens to look for solutions. In many industries, 80% of the greenhouse gas emissions are often found outside the company fence. The Greenhouse Gas Protocol Corporate Value Chain Standard, developed by the World Resource Institute and WBCSD, helps companies understand where the biggest risk and opportunities are in the value chain, so that they can develop the most informed strategies to reduce them. It is for this reason that we are bringing value chain thinking into the solutions that we are promoting in the lead up to the incredibly important COP21 meeting in Paris this coming December. I hope that my examples and the New Zealand guide will give you a flavor of just how important it is for business to take a value chain approach when progressing solutions to sustainability challenges. I am delighted the New Zealand Sustainable Business Council has updated its value chain guide and commend them for their leadership. I hope that you as business leaders are interested in where you can act. Please read the guide, use the templates, apply the principles to your businesses. At the WBCSD, we work hard to make sure that more sustainable companies are also more successful companies. Value chain thinking is needed to help create a sustainable world, a world where in 2050 we can see 9 billion people all living well within the boundaries of the planet. The WBCSD Global Network is uniquely positioned between the global and the local business solutions, and this helps to scale up impact through the adaptation across local, national, and regional contexts. The Global Network offers an effective platform to access influential business leaders, policymakers, and opinion shapers at the national and regional levels. This expands the WBCSD's reach on business solutions, just as we see with the launch of this value chain guide. Thank you.